Hi all, welcome to the Magical Waveski Show. Today I'm going to show you a magic trick how to get rid of the ugly smell that you have in your surf boots after a surf session. What do we need? We have the surf boots, of course. We have newspaper. We have pH neutral soap. We have a plastic bag. And we have a bucket with lukewarm water. And we have a special magical device, but that comes later. Well, we all know that ugly smell you can have in surf boots. When does that happen? I already showed you a video. I already made you a video on how to clean your boots after a surf session. But if you don't clean your surf boots fast enough or dry them quickly enough, you have that ugly smell. You know, when you enter the room and the whole room is filled with that ugly smell coming from your surf boots, then you need to do something else than just rinse it and dry it. Now, I'm just going to show you. I'm not going to do it for real because, well, my boots don't smell now. But I just want to show you what you have to do when your boots have that ugly smell. You start with a bucket full of lukewarm water. Just get it high enough that you can put your boots all the way under the water. And lukewarm water, so it's hand warm, not hot water, not warm water, lukewarm water. Put your boots all the way in, make sure it's all the way filled up with water, and then you're going to add a few drops of pH neutral soap. I've got this soap from Surface. That's the wetsuit I bought for my winter gear. And I got this bottle of wetsuit wash with it. But you can use it, of course, also to clean your boots and your gloves. You can buy this everywhere in surf shops. You can find this type of soap. But much easier, you can also use baby shampoo or baby washing gel, which is also pH neutral. Just check out that, that the gel or the soap you are using is pH neutral, and it's much cheaper and much easier to find. So you put in a few drops, just rub in the soap everywhere inside your boots and outside your boots. And afterwards, when you did that, you rinse them out with plain water. And then afterwards, you fill up your boots with this newspaper. Fill the boots all the way up and just leave in the paper for overnight. Next day, you take them out, and then we come to the magical part. The next day, you take out the paper out of your boots. The paper has absorbed all the moist which was inside. But then you come to the magical part. You put your boots in a plastic bag and you put it like this in the freezer. Leave your boots in the freezer overnight. Next day, you take them out again, fill up your boots with newspaper again to absorb all the moisture which it has from inside the freezer. The smell has disappeared and your boots smell again like little baby feet. Well, not actually little baby feet. Boots always have an odd smell, but that ugly smell that's in it, which you can smell in all sides of the room, has gone. You can choose only to wash your boots with a gel or only to put it in a freezer. But I don't like the idea of having those ugly smelling boots inside my freezer where I keep all my frozen food. So I wash them first, and afterwards, to make sure that all the bacteria are killed, I put them inside the freezer. Well, that was it. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye!